When you're done developing your strategy, you might consider saving the strategy to a control engine. Archiving strategies on a control engine gives you a backup in case original strategy files on the computer are lost. Because if you don't have the strategy files, you can't make changes to your strategy. Archiving to the control engine is also useful when two people are developing a strategy and they want to use the most recent strategy program. They can simply retrieve it from the control engine. Let's see how to do that. Start from Configure Mode. Select File, Strategy Options. Select the Archive Strategy to Disk when strategy is downloaded, and also select the option During Download, Save Archive to the Control Engine and Save Strategy to Flash Memory. Click OK, then click Debug Mode to download the strategy. You'll be asked if you want to save the strategy. Click Yes. But notice the change strategy didn't give us a download warning, like if you had added or changed a variable, it would have downloaded. We'll force a download by selecting Control Engine Download Strategy. Notice it takes longer to download because the control engine is storing the strategy archive to flash memory. Go ahead and run the strategy. Double-click the control engine name in the strategy tree to inspect it. From the inspection window, we can see the strategy is archived to the controller. Only the latest archive for that strategy is on the control engine. Previous archives of the strategy are erased when the strategy is downloaded. Go ahead and close the inspection window. To finish up this section, we'll uncheck the option that stores the archive to flash memory. Go back to Configure Mode. Select File, Strategy Options. Uncheck the last archive option so that the strategy isn't saved to the controller's flash EEPROM every time we download a new strategy. Click OK to close. You now know how to save a backup of your strategy to your control engine.